This is a friendly watering hole. I don't want any problems with the Infort, so... The two of you get everything straightened out?
You might say that. Listen, I'm looking for a little information.
Shoot.
The Iron Vipers. Heard of them?
Orlocks. Yeah. Friends of yours?
You might say I used to know a few of them. You know where they hang out these days?
I don't. But I know who might. Try the Dome Runner over there. Jado's his name.
What in hell's name was she thinking?
Jado.
Yeah?
I'm looking for someone, Jado. They tell me you're the guy to help me find them.
Anything within a dozen domes of here. Who?
The Iron Vipers. Know them?
Yeah, I do. They've been making a lot of noise around here lately.
Know where I can find them?
Not exactly. But I do know they made a move on the Steel Crocs. A Goliath gang, a couple of days ago. They got lucky. Captured the Crocs leader.
Is that so? You know what they want with him?
No, but they want something from him, all right. The Crocs are out looking for him, so I hear the Vipers are going to try and move him. They control all the transport around here anyway. They control part of an old cargo train network they use for smuggling. My guess is they're going to try and move him out that way. Somewhere the Goliaths will never find him.
You know when and where?
I can take a guess. You want me to show you?
Yeah.
Well then, let me light the way. Think you can spot a phosphor beacon?
What?
Phosphor beacon. A Dome Runner's best friend out in the bad zones. I'll lay a trail for you.
on that train.
Jericho's going to have to up my share for this.
Hey, did you make it? Are you okay?
Yeah, I made it. Maybe this cerebral implant isn't so bad after all.
Okay. You need to find a Goliath. They'll have him in one of the armored cars.
Look at all this. Stash is gonna be looking pretty healthy after this.
Yeah. This whole zone is out.
I see her! Stop. She's here!
Oh!
you anything. Well, you've got to be close. Keep going.
Thank you.
this stone!
Open this rust-damn door!
Your lucky day, meathead. Now, what the hell do those iron vipers want with you so bad?
Who are you, Skinny? Where are my stim dogs?
Never mind who I am. What do the iron vipers want with you?
Those damn Orlocks, they just don't want to fight, like.
No, they like fighting just fine. They'd have killed you already if they wanted you out of the way. They're working for the Silver Talon. You know that name.
Huh?
Last chance. Who is the Silver Talon? What do the Iron Vipers want with you?
You really do ask dumb questions, don't you?
Tell me!
I'm getting out of here. You ought to too, Skinny. This train is heading for Orlok territory.
Yeah, for all the use that was. Now, how do I get off this thing?
You could ride it to the end.
Where's that gonna take me?
Well, yeah. Orlok territory.
No. How do I stop it?
Head up front. I'll think of something.
I'm in. I'm going to stop it.
Don't. You could be stranded up there. With a whole lot of angry Orloks. Use the terminal to send it somewhere else and you can get out of there.
Got it.